broken wheel bridge is the only crossing point in the region, giving it absolute tactical importance. Skurky's units have rigged explosives at various points on the bridge. These will be detonated if the front line rolls back. Commander, it is a priority that these devices are located and disarmed. Our ground troops need this bridge.
Says more towns falling, and falling pretty damn fast.
Taken by the Yupa? Or...
No, not the Yupa. This has gotten way out of hand. Fighting the war on both fronts just can't be maintained for much longer. Good thing we have Darkwood in his plan. Savior will fix this. I'm sure of it.
An explosive device is close by. Locate and disarm it.
Especially when old Skurk has the detonator.
Command hasn't said anything about destroying the bridge. This is all Skurk's initiative. And like it or not, we are stuck with it.
I feel just like that coyote in the cartoons, chopping away at the tree branch while standing on it. Thanks, Skurk. Thanks a lot.
First explosive disarmed.
Thank you. out the rifle!
Up.
station.
Have been disabled. Now, go and find Skurky. He has a lot to answer for. Your orders are to eliminate Skurky and all other hostile units, by any means necessary.
The VTOL systems have been hacked by a third party. In my opinion.
Be advised. I'm detecting an overseer in close proximity to your units. This unit has the protocols to call for reinforcements. I would recommend taking overseer units out of the equation as quickly as possible.
Keep your head down for the next few days. Old Skurk has been cracking down on what he sees to be traitors and turncoats. Heard he tore one guy's junk off with a belt sander just for giving him some mouth.
Had a few run-ins with him myself back when he was sheriff. Speeding tickets and the like. Could feel things itching. Yes, command.
roads to the top. Fuck. I hope nobody heard me saying that.
Affirmative.
I'm Satan's very own deputy. Sending folks straight to hell. No purgatory for you.
That.
recovering.
Go fucking...
Reloading.
empty. Reloading.
Out. It's good.
Getting ammo. On it.
Done it any better myself. Great work.
Yeah.